Hey guys, Nick here with some early game Heroes of Mavia strategy. Biggest thing I would say at this point, getting the headquarters to level 3. Alright, that was a little bit of a grind. Alright, at this point you probably got all your base set up. I got mine set up this way. I don't know if that's the best way. If anybody wants to weigh in on that, feel free to. Can you put people down on the side here when you're battling? Is this pointless or can they actually... Does putting it in the corner prevent them? I don't know yet. I haven't tested that. But one of the biggest things I would say at this point is for those of you that did the missions, that was kind of a mistake. I would save these missions for when you need these rewards to get your headquarters to level 3, or else you're gonna have to grind away battling. So if you just get to like 10k gold, I think it costs 15,000 gold to get it up the first time, get to like 10,000 gold and then do some of these, like not even 10,000, maybe like 5,000, and then do a bunch of these missions and then just rush that headquarters to level 3. By now, some of you guys that are just starting are probably wondering how to deal with these mortars when you're fighting other people. To do that, you need to get the headquarters to level 3. Then you got to build this aircraft factory, because that enables you to recruit these guys, I believe. So once you can recruit these guys, then they can fly around and shoot these things. They aren't affected by the mortar shells. So the team, I typically like to go in with this team right here. 37 of those guys, one of those guys, and five of those guys, and then 50 units now, which is pretty nice. So I can pretty much destroy a lot of people at this point. I haven't been having very much trouble at all. So we're gonna go fight somebody right now. We're gonna see. Kind of see, they got the anti-aircraft thing, so I don't want to mess with this guy. I'm gonna switch to another one. All right, here we go. I can beat this guy. So the way I like to do this is, let's see, does he have the anti? No. Okay. So the way I like to do this is I start off with these guys, and I like to try to confuse the mortars. So put them all over here so they attack different things. And then I drop a bunch over here. I want to leave about 10, 12 of them. Then I'm going to throw these guys down over here so that they can rush over to the mortar shells. Once you clear the mortar shells, you're pretty much good to go. You just got to get those mortars out of there. Give them stuff to attack. You don't want them to hit your large group right here. You want them focusing on these other random guys that you're dropping over here. So I already got a star. I already won. Like, this is game over at this point. Broke the mortar. Draining the gold, draining the oil. I'm gonna get 13 trophies. So once you get that headquarters to level 3, it becomes a lot easier. You got more troops, you got better units. So you can climb the ladder pretty much once you get over that hump pretty easily. Alright guys, that's about it. Like me, subscribe on Twitter or YouTube, and like me on Twitter if you guys like these videos. I'll keep making them.